Sauce now, and our photographer just volunteered to get people's portrait outside.